The first tab in the inspector window is the page tab. Here is where we will make adjustments to the settings for each page on our site. The first option on the page details tab is for the file name. The file name is what you will see in your web browser's address field. This is an example of a file name. Some users might have the file name named after what the page is about. For example, home, about us, contact us, services, products, etc. You will notice that as you change the file name here, the changes will also appear in the page list. The file name is one of the topics that we discuss in the SEO for EverWeb video course, so if search engine optimization is important for your site, you may want to take a look at that tutorial before giving your pages file names. The navigation menu display name is the text that will appear in your navigation menu should you decide to use EverWeb's built-in navigation menu. The navigation menu display name is another one of the elements to optimize for search engines, so be sure to check out the navigation menu video tutorial in the SEO for EverWeb video course. By default, each page will be included in the navigation menu. However, if you do not want it to be, simply uncheck the Include Page in Navigation Menu option. The web page title will appear at the top of your page in the web browser. The web page title is another element to optimize for search engines, so make sure to check on that video for more extensive instructions on how to make a good page title. The web page description allows you to add a description for each page. This description will often appear in search engines when your page appears in a search. This is another element for search engine optimization, so once again, be sure to check out that video in our SEO for EverWeb video course.